You come from afar, do you not? Perhaps fate has had a hand in our paths crossing here. Let us talk a while. So, a visitor in the land of the East. You do realize Asma is fraught with danger. Mountains and rivers, the source of their great power. Land shaped to their will. Yes, I speak of Kemonon, rampant in these parts. Few humans remain, driven from what is now Kemono territory for lack of sustenance. Listen to me preaching to Buddha. For one look at you speaks volumes. The gauntlets that back your hands, the blade at your side. You are no stranger to Kemono. You derive from an ancient clan, one that made Kemono its business. You are a hunter, huh? Yes, the epitome of the hunter creed you are. And what am I, you ask? Aha! Simple musician, of course. My name is Musina, shall we say? All that befalls us in this worldly life is music. My thrumming is but echoes of the past. Still, we are here to talk not of me, but of you. I wish to know every detail. From whence did you arrive in this land? Truly, whirlpools and wild way. Sadly, hunters. I can well imagine. So, what compels you to? Indeed. So, what?
back in shape.
See how you like this. Let's do this.
Let's use this.
Not quite.
See how you like this.
Back in shape.
Oishikatta.
Not so tough now, huh?
Predictable. Let's do this.
Tell me, do you have a destiny?
East,
as with. Ah, it draws near. You recognize the signs, of course. The land consumed by the territorial craving of the Kemono. Before long, you will be trapped.